cross product. So if A with ito yung A, vector A is A sub 1, A sub 2 and A sub 3 coordinates with B is equals to B sub 1, B sub 2 and then B sub 3 coordinates, and yung XYZ or IJK natin. So in cross product, yung kanilang cross product nitong two vectors na to is also a vector. So kaya nga yung cross product tinatawag din siyang vector product. Okay? So in this case, aalamin natin kung paano siya isosolve. Anong pinagkaiba niya dun sa dot product at saka ito naman is yung cross product. So yung dot product katulad nito, tapos yung cross product naman is ganyan. Okay? Cross product of vector A and B. Is equals to, gawa ka ng determinants with I, J, and K. Or yung XYZ, di ba? Pero sa atin, dito sa ating cross and dot product, I, J, K yung ginagamit natin. So ilalagay mo na yung A sub 1, A sub 2, and A sub 3. Ito yung vector A. Okay? Then B sub 1, B sub 2, and B sub 3, ito na yung man yung vector B. Okay? So ngayon, kapag magmumultiply ka or magkocross product ka ng dalawang vector, meron tayong positive I minus negative J plus positive K na sequence. Okay, paano ba yan nangyayari? So, ilalagay mo muna dito, that is equals to the determinants nung dalawang yung determinants times yung I. So, say for instance, yung ilalagay natin na multiplier is I. Ito muna ang I. So, madi-disable ito. Okay, ang matitira is A2 and A3. Yan yung determinants sa loob. Okay, ayan. B sub 2 and B sub 3. Times yung I. Tapos minus, dito naman, ang madi-disable naman dito yung J. Ito. So, ang natira sa determinants na yan is ayan. B sub 3 times J plus. Tapos dito naman sa last, ang mawawala is yung K. Ayan. So, this is just equals to determinants A sub 1, A sub 2, B sub 1, and B sub 2, okay, times K. So, in this case, pwede naman natin siyang gawing all positive, pero unahin muna natin siya sa negative, yung nasa gitna, and then i-change natin siya into all positive sign, okay? So, kapag cross product, ang process niya is papunta dyan, at saka papunta dyan, okay? This is yung first stroke and the negative stroke. Okay? So, equals siya sa equals to ayan, quantity or hindi ko nalagyan. Ito na lang. A sub 2 times B sub 3 minus A sub 3 times B sub 2 plus quantity times I minus okay? A1 B3 minus A3 B1. Okay, J plus, dito ko sa baba, that is equals to A sub 1, B sub 2, minus A sub 2, B sub 1, close quantity K. Okay, take note na kapag meron tayong negative tsaka positive sign, ito ay magiging negative, ito ay magiging positive. Okay, so pwede ko siyang i-interchange, diba? Kasi pinilitan ko na yung kanilang sign. So pwedeng ito yung mauna, pwedeng ito yung mahuli. Okay, following their signs. So, ano ba yung sinasabi ko? So, ito na yan. So, that is equals to A2 B3 minus A3 B2 times I plus. Okay, plus na siya. Then, dito, A3 B1 yung nauna. Okay, minus A1 B3 times J plus A sub 1, B sub 2, minus A sub 2, B sub 1, K. So, in this case, lahat na po siya positive. So, ito yung ating working equation. So, sabi ko kanina, yung cross product is also a vector product. Yung result niya is a vector. So, meaning, kapag gagawin mo siyang vector, that is just equals to A2, B3, minus A3, B2, tapos comma. So, A3, B1, minus A1, B2, comma, A1 B2 minus A2 B2. Okay? So ito naman yung kanyang vector product. Okay? So example, say for example natin number 1. Say for instance, we have a vector I and J or A and B. And then yung vector A is 2, 3, 0. Then yung vector B is equals 2, 3, negative 2, and then 0. So ipa-plot mo lang siya dyan. I, J, K. Diba ito yung X, Y, Z? So that is, yung vector A is 2, 3, 0. Yung vector B is 3, negative 2, and then 0. Ngayon, para i-multiply natin yan, so ang gagawin lang natin is equals to yung determinants ng I, that is 3, 0, negative 2, 0 times I minus 2, 0, 3, 0, J plus yung K, that is 2, 3, 3, negative 2 times K. Okay? Then, pwede mo na siyang i-cross product, that is equals to 3 times 0, that is 0, minus 0 minus negative 2, 0, I. Tapos dito plus, kasi interchange ko na 0 times 3, that is equal to 0, minus 2 minus 0, that is 0, J plus, ito naman, 2 times negative 2 is negative 4, minus 3 times 3 is 9, K. Okay, so ito cancel dyan. Cancel kasi mga 0, 0 naman yan. Multiplying number or variable into 0 is 0 or canceled. So, ang natira is equals to negative 4, negative 9, K. Okay, simplifying this equation, this will give us negative 13, K. So, another example, vector S with coordinates 4i minus 2j plus 3k. Vector t is equals to 2i plus 2j minus 4k. So find the cross product of vector s and t. So that is just equals to I, j, k. 4, negative 2, positive 3, 2, 2, and negative 4. Yan yung kanyang mga variables. So this is just equals to, okay, negative 2, 3, 2, negative 4 times yung I minus yung J naman. That is 4, 3, 2, negative 4 times J plus yung K. This is equals to 4, negative 2, 2, 2 times K. Okay? So this would equals to negative 2 times negative 4, that is positive 8, minus 3 times 2 is 6i, plus 3 times 2 is 6, okay, minus 4 times negative 4 is negative 16j, plus 4 times 2 is 8, minus negative 2 times negative 2 is negative 4. Okay, simplifying further the equation, that is equals to 2i plus k, positive 22j plus negative times negative positive times 8, that is equals to 12k. So this is now your cross product. So paano natin siya gagawing vector? So that is just equals to 2, 22, and then 12. So, paano naman kapag we have geometric? So, when you say geometric, yung mga shape tayo. So, example, find the area of the triangle shown. Okay? Kasi merong vector, di ba? Kapag meron tayong dalawang vector, say for instance, yung vector natin is to. Tsaka yan. pag kinonect natin yun, makaka-create tayo ng isang triangle. And these two vectors have a coordinate. So, example, this is 1, 2, and 4. So, ito naman is 0, 5, 1. By the way, ito nga pala ay 3D. So, meron ka pa ditong Z. Okay, this is X and Y. Okay, so ang tanong, find the area of the triangle. Kasi nga naman, naging triangle na siya. So, ano yung area niyan? So, ang tinatanong is yung area nitong triangle. So, take note that yung area ng triangle is equals to 1/2 base times height. So, ayan, base times height baga. Ito baga is A cross product, diba? B times X, diba? Cross product. So, ngayon, pwede natin siyang makompute. And this will give us area of a triangle is equals to 1/2 base times height. Yung base times height natin is equals to I, J, K. Yung vector B is equals to 1, 2, 4. Vector H is equals to 0, 5, 1. Yan yung binigay doon sa given. Okay, so ito na yun. That is just equals to determinants 2, 4, 5, 1 times I minus determinants 1, 4, 0, 1, J plus determinants naman times K 1, 2, 0, 5, K. Okay, and then multiply natin siya. 2 times 1 is 2 minus 4 times 5 is 20, okay, I, plus 4 times 0 is 0, minus 1 times 1 is 1, times J, plus 1 times 5 is 5, minus 2 times 0 is 0, times K. Simplifying equation, this will give us negative 18, I, plus negative, okay, sorry, this is negative J, plus 5K. So, this is now your cross product. Pag i-convert natin siya sa vector product, diba, that is just equals to negative 18, then 1, negative 1, then 5. Okay? So, ngayon, alam naman natin na kapag meron tayong vector, gagawin natin siya into magnitude. Diba? Magnitude nito. So, paano tayo magkakaroon ng magnitude niyan? So, i-squared mo lang yan. So, 18 squared plus 1 squared plus 5 squared. Okay? So, makakukuha ka na ng value dyan. So, ngayon, ito na yon, that is equals to square root of 350. Then, i-substitute natin siya dun sa original formula ng area ng triangle, which is 1/2 base times height. That is equals to 1/2 square root of 350. So, ngayon, meron akong idadagdag yung sa matrix. So, kapag naman yung matrix, from determinants lang naman yan. So, say for instance, we have the determinants A is 1, 3, and 4, 5. Sample lang to kasi meron naman tayo sa module na example of that. And then 2 and 2. Ngayon, ito, 2 rows and 2 columns times ay another matrix na 2 columns. Diba? So, ngayon, ang gagawin mo lang dyan is you have to multiply it 1 by 1. So, matrix multiplication of A and B, that is equals to 1 times 2. Ano ba to? So, ito yun. 1 times 2. Okay? Tapos, plus 3 times 2. Okay? So, ganun lang siya. Then, sa baba, ganun pa rin yung process. That is 4 times 2. Plus 5 times 2. Okay, so this would equals to 8 and 18. So, ganun lang naman siya. Okay, so kapag hindi available, lagyan nyo lang yung 0.